to request the unfortunate couple that I'm about to participate in this yard catastrophe to stand up before me. George Washington Abraham Jackson, does you promise the children feed this lovely female through life to the best of your abilityness?
I does.
Lucinda Martha Matilda Jones, am you willing to run the awful risk and take this here black man for better or for worse?
I'm going to take a chance, Parson.
Look at here, gal. Stop that sniveling. Now then, you poor miserable sinners, according to the law that am confessed in me by the state of Georgia, I denounce you as tied hand and foot, and what the law has joined asunder, let no man separate together. Amen.
Amen.
The parson will now connubiate his august privilege of kissing the bride.
Look here, Parson. You ain't a kissing no cow.
The congregation will please come. Now, while Brother Jackson am collecting $4.02, the choir will render out, Hail Jerusalem, hail.
Hail.